Okay, fella. Yeah. Come on now, boy. Okay then.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, no, don't worry about these. Actually, well, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money. A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. You know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rambottom, at your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Hey, listen, I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you. But I'm back home now, so everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean
Arthur.
Is back.
Oh, Arthur.
Do you seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
It'll be nothing but the finest
Mr. Maguire
game in the park. Now,
so
Deadly Maguire's back.
Let's have ourselves a party.
And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun! Have
we
lots of fun! Even you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Let's drink!
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
Hey.
All right there.
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever. If I may say so.
Oh, stop.
White beat sitting by the fire. You can have the hounds of hell after you and all the angels of vengeance alongside them, but a warm fire.
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now.
Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning to you.
Ugh, I feel terrible.
Susan!
How's it going?
Be glad Dutch didn't send you back to Blackwater with Charles and Javier.
I heard it got bloody down there.
Easy, whoa. Morning.
Back for some more provisions? Have a look around.
Now, let's have a look.
It's all yours. All right. Same thing. Thank you. Careful playing cards in this town. Some real cheaters around here.
That should be good.
Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Morning.
Justice will be served in this town today. You took three innocent lives, and for that, the law demands that you shall pay with your own. Do you have any last words before you meet your judgment?
I wish I could kill him.
I love you, baby.
No.
Oh, God. Be good.
Give me a big old
kiss. No. We will not tolerate detritus like this in our community. Justice prevail today.
You look at him, boy. Just run home.
Hi there.
What's wrong with you? Thank you.
easy.
I need a drink.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison, from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. When the bison went, my people went. They were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood. But I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left. Over there. You see them all? Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
Hey, boy. Yeah.
skin and butcher it. Take the horns, too. It can all be used. Job. Stow that on your horse and mount up. I want to go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them. Dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right. Lead the way. Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that. Another dead bison. On the hill to the right. Come on. Shot left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. Since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. Okay. You see anything? Look, smoke to the north. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Killing for fun?
Think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Look, more dead bison. It has to be them. Come on.
Wait up.
Those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are.
Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We.
Ah!
I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No, please, don't kill me.
I've heard enough.
Damn right. That's what he deserved. I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later. What? Yeah.
Driscoll's gonna piss on your grave!
Damn it!
Give up zone. Now, man.
Sweet mercy. Potos.
There he is. Put him in the ground. I play for Keith.
Time to go, boy. Calm now. Good boy.
spot in a while.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you. This all I got for you.
I just don't understand women, I guess.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
You ain't a fool, dear.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
What do you mean by that? You know precisely what I mean. I don't know what it is you think you're doing.
Very good. We were getting low. Can't wait to finish this.
Probably know you think of me as such a fool. If I thought you was a fool, I wouldn't bother trying to help you. The world is full of fools. Me, I'm the biggest of the lot. You ain't any kind of a fool, so quit acting like one.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Sure. Thank you.
Evening.
Miss Grimshaw.
You're going to catch a chill dressed like that.
So you had fun partying with Sean again?
Well, not as much fun as Karen did.
I don't think she thought that when she sobered up.